I think we're starting to see some of the, let's just call it, games being played, alliances trying to be struck, which frankly is pretty annoying.